We syndicate covers for shit.
What? They already have a steady pay. It's not like they can ignore a gang war.
Yeah, what about the duo? It's in effect, no?
We can barely produce sourdough. What's the point in giving them the real deal?
Fine, why not just terminate and be done with it?
Are you kidding me? The last thing we need is another dead cop in our town.
Enough! Micky will be here soon. You can dig at it later. Riz.
Call.
Hey, Micky, how are you doing? Excuse us. Take a seat. You got a light?
Yes, boss.
So, Mike, how are we doing in Georgia?
Not so good, Don. We're losing profits. Prohibition might be lifted.
You see, the Anti-Saloon League and the WCTI don't have as much power as they used to.
So what? It's your job to make sure we get the profits. That's why we brought you into this family.
Boss, alcohol will be legal soon.
Doesn't matter. You're here to make the profits. Not to make excuses.
Don, be reasonable here. We're going to be losing a lot of money.
The only thing we're going to be losing here is you. Take care of this.
Yes, boss.
You deal the new game.
Like, Jeff, do you have a six?
Yeah.
We're gonna start
over.
Yes?
No, no,
give it to
me.
No.
Oh, so that's a good one.
No, I don't.
Jeff.
Jackson.
Go fish.
Ryan, you got any sixes?
Yep.
Go fish.
My turn!
No, he doesn't!
Go, fish!
Yes, you can. You can say that there's profanity in the movies. And if they want to watch it, that's their choice.
They have to watch it, Ryan.
Alright, let's get serious.
Okay, myself, me again?
Yep. No,
hey, hello, Jeff!
Woo!